to hear what you didn't win. A 20-volume set of the Encyclopedia International, a case of Turtle Wax, and a year's supply of Rice Aroli, the San Francisco treat. But that's not all. You also made yourself look like a jerk in front of millions of people, and you brought shame and disgrace on your family name for generations to come. You don't get to come back tomorrow. You don't even get a lousy copy of a home game. You're a complete loser.
I'm a celebrity, baby. Ooh. I hear those ice cream bells that start to drool.
Fantastic. I felt the only way I could properly play the song was with a 41-piece symphony orchestra. And ladies and gentlemen, tonight, we have a 41-piece symphony orchestra! So we're gonna read the song for you right now, completely unabridged, in its full glory.
Thank you. song parody, Dad. Like Weird Al Yankovic.
Bobby, Al Yankovic blew his brains out in the late 80s after people stopped buying his records. It's not worth getting into trouble over.
What is it we all sit down and watch this Weird Al Yankovic documentary? It's called The Inconvenient Truth.
Wait a minute. Ross and Charlie, Joey and Rachel, Phoebe and Mike, we're the only people leaving with the same person we came with.
That's not true. I came with Monica. I'm leaving with Weird Al.
Charlie, who would you rather be, Weird Al Yankovic or Dido?
Dido.
You and I are very different people.
The country's dead, Social Security is going bankrupt, and what's our Senate doing? Investigating Weird Al Yankovic.
On Thursday, the National Weather Bureau downgraded Al Yankovic's status from weird to slightly unusual.
You don't want to mess with Weird Al.
Oh, please. I'm not afraid of anyone in show business.
Don't understand? He's going to parody you again. That's what he does. That's all he does. You can't stop him.
Weird Al is a true monster.
Comedy songs are the mark of a douchebag. You're wrong. You know why? Three words. Weird Al Yankovic.
Al Yankovic. You shut your mouth.
Hey, what do you say we make over the Powerpuff Girls?
You know, they could use some fingers.
Wait, you guys can fly?
We're the Blue Falcon, the Don Knotts, and Weird Al Yankovic. We can do anything!
And I didn't get the hot story, didn't you? Pictures of me that sent your lobby newspaper.
That's right.
Sure, you think I'm a big hero, the man of the hour. Well, do any of you understand how a man can hurt his heart?
Frank, they're not here for you. Weird Al Yankovic is on the plane.
Independent in your thinking
And you have to make sure that what you do is what you want to do. Because if happiness lies in your own hand, and you make that realization, you realize that you can't rely on other people for it and other things.
What are you looking at? There's nothing.
Can you imagine a world without dirt? It seems like dirt is everywhere. Chances are there's dirt somewhere underneath you right now. Many things grow in dirt, like carrots. Carrots are good to eat, but you should never eat dirt. It doesn't taste very good, and you might get dirt on your uvula. Dirt is dirty, so if it gets on you, wash it off right away. Rocks are dirty because they're found in the dirt, and they have dirt on them. Some people like to study rocks. Whatever. But where does dirt come from? Scientists have been trying to answer this question for thousands of years. Most researchers now believe that dirt is actually nothing more than dried up mud. When mud dries up, it becomes dirt. And when dirt gets wet, it becomes mud again. So which came first, dirt or mud? You might as well ask which came first, water or ice cubes. It remains one of the mysteries of the universe.
White and nerdy.
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 White and nerd
this film.
Don't understand me.
Face it, honey. Our boy is weird.
I know he's weird.
By changing the lyrics and making them about food, you could change the world.
Nobody wants to hear a parody song when they can hear the real thing for the same price.
Two words.
Yeah.
Eat it.
First-timer, Weird Al Yankovic.
You guys are ready for this.
Yeah.
When we found this boy. saying soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi.
Thank you. for real, I think.